Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my first official broadcast of Terminator Resistance. Judgment Day. Enter Jacob Rivers.
On August 20th, 1997, Skynet, a computer system built to protect us, became self-aware. It viewed humanity as a threat to its existence and decided to act. Judgment Day, as we eventually called it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines. Skynet attacks happened almost daily, but the attack that happened on that day was like nothing I'd seen before.
Come on. Where are the others? Where's the rest of the resistance?
I don't know.
Terminator!
No! No!
Private Jacob.
I know who you are. There's an evacuation point on the other side of town. You need to get there.
Damn, we're getting right into it then. Sounds like an HK.
As soon as you get down the street, turn right and run as fast as you can. Now go right! Up there, through that building.
Get up, Jacob.
It doesn't matter. Right now, you need to find a way to get out of there.
Ultravision goggles. Ultravision goggles enable you to see enemies through walls and other solid objects for a limited time radius. When you use, you cannot use weapons, and your movement becomes slower. Detection indicator.
Spider scouts ahead. Keep that gun ready. Or sneak past them if you don't want to engage.
Terminator dogs? Damn. It's a spider bot Terminator. Spider-bot Terminator machines now. Sweet.
Okay, now, through that garage. It's important.
What's there? Hello?
Patrick, come over here.
Hey!
Can't do this. this right now, kiddo.
I don't want to go with you.
You don't, but we can't stay here. Who's there? Oh, thank God. You're from the Resistance.
See, Patrick?
He's going to help us.
No, they're going to get us.
Please, you need to help me. My little brother, he just won't listen.
I'm not going. Leave me alone.
Staying here is not an option. I'll protect you and your sister, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. I'm Jennifer, by the way.
I've heard there's an evacuation point near here.
Yeah, I know. My people are organizing it. We're heading there right now. I'll take us there. Come on, let's go. Where's the rest of the Resistance?
I don't know. I came here looking for them myself.
So it's just you then. This way!
I thought Pasadena was safe.
It was. Until all the soldiers were pulled out from the area. Through here!
Terminators.
Said these attacks happen more often as the line gets closer.
This Erin, has she seen the annihilation line?
Seen it? She's been on the other side of it. She tried to warn us, but listen. We're here.
How gracious of you to finally join us. Where's your father?
He's not coming.
God damn it. Tell Ryan that we need to leave, now!
No! Just let me think.
Jennifer, thank God you're here.
Oh, you're from the Resistance. Thank you for making sure that Jennifer and Patrick got here safe.
Are you the guy I spoke to on the radio?
Nah, I don't think so. I haven't been able to reach anybody for a while now, but listen. I know that Colin wants us to go, but I don't know how I feel about leaving anyone behind. Jennifer just got here, and you said yourself that you heard someone on the radio. There could be other people out there. Don't you think somebody should go and look for them? I mean, you're from the Resistance. It's your call.
I'll search for other survivors.
Good. I'll get the bus ready. Before you go, talk to Erin. She might be able to get you a med kit. Oh, and take this. You'll probably need it.
Gave me an Uzi. The 4th gauge auto loader. The 45 long slide with laser sighting. Know your weapons, buddy.
Ryan told me that you might have a med kit for me.
Did he now? So I guess he's the one who rations out our supplies. If you really need it, you can have it. But our supplies are scarce, and I'd rather keep it for a real emergency. So you tell me, do you really need it or not?
I'll manage without it.
I'm glad you're more brave than Ryan.
Find out there truly is more survivors.
Chasing ghosts? That's what we do now? Fucking hero.
Hey, show some damn respect, man. This guy's part of the resistance. What's going on? Entries. so that's how you switch between weapons. Sis, you want to know what this is all about?
It'll take me a little while to explain it.
Is anyone here?
Nothing.
Anyone in here?
In here.
Who's there?
I've come to get you. There's an evacuation point not far from here. You need to get there fast.
No, I'm not leaving. Have you seen what's out there? That giant spider is going to get us. You have to destroy it.
I'll see what I can do about it.
Terminated.
Thank you so much.
I don't see anyone else. I'm heading your way.
We're almost there.
Come on, let's clear the path.
Wow, this reminds me of a good old duck hunt in the swamp.
Intercepts!
More of them coming.
Jennifer, what's the holdup?
Tin cans coming!
Jennifer!
Get in!
Go, go, go!
You Skynet.
Hold on, we're getting out of here!
The annihilation line is the line that separates the living from the dead. Composed of an army of Terminators, the ultimate killing machines, it keeps advancing its purpose, the total extinction of mankind.
Mark's about to pass out. We need to stop soon.
Okay, we'll do that. I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Ryan. That over there is Erin. She's a doctor of the group. Jennifer's a scavenger. And Colin, well, you can ask him yourself what he thinks he does.
I'm Jacob. I'm a private from the Resistance. Pacific Division.
Pacific? You're a long way from home. What you doing down here?
My entire division was wiped out. I'm trying to get in touch with the South Division. I've got a message for Commander Baron.
So it's true? The Annihilation Line's coming?
It wasn't the Annihilation Line. It was something else.
Then what was it?
To be honest, I'm not sure myself.
God damn it! That's as far as this piece of shit will go.
Let's get off the road. Pull up over there. We got some time on them, so let's not lose our heads.
I'll be on the fucking lookout for tin cans.
Erin, you do what you think is best for Mark. I'll see what I can do about the bus. Jacob, it might take a while, so can you look inside and see if it's safe to stay?
Sure.
Jennifer, would you help me?
Sure.
Stranger danger. A man came by earlier. I don't know him, nor have I seen him before. If he's one of your buddies, you can tell him that he's not welcome here. You can tell a guy is up to no good when he's hiding his face like that. What the hell is Skynet up to? House district, huh? 26 chapters, huh? Not bad for a game. Oh, come on, don't you start doing this bullshit now.
Mark's about to pass out. We need to stop soon.
Okay, we'll do that. I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Ryan. That over there is Erin. She's a doctor of the group. Jennifer's a scavenger, and Colin, well, you can ask him yourself what he thinks he does.
I'm Jacob. I'm a private from the Resistance. Pacific Division.
Pacific? You're a long way from home. What you doing down here?
My entire division is wiped out. I'm trying to get in touch with the South Division. I've got a message for Commander Baron.
So it's true? The Annihilation Line's coming?
It wasn't the Annihilation Line. It was something else.
Then what was it?
To be honest, I'm not sure myself.
God damn it! That's as far as this piece of shit will go.
Let's get off the road. Pull up over there. We got some time on them, so let's not lose our heads.
I'll be on the fucking lookout for tin cans.
Erin, you do what you think is best for Mark. I'll see what I can do about the bus. Jacob, it might take a while, so can you look inside and see if it's safe to stay?
Sure.
Jennifer, would you help me?
Sure.
Second. Crafting table. That's a pipe bomb, not a pipe grenade. Plasma cells. Termination knives. Sweet. Can grenades?
Good job today, and you drop the fucking ball.
I don't have to listen to this shit.
Sure! Walk away, asshole!
Hello.
Hoo-wee. All this for us? Oh, did I startle you?
figure out how to do this here.
Since we're stuck here, I figured I'll go see if anything's creeping around the corner. I hear that you're looking for the Resistance, and where I'm heading, they used to have an outpost. I wouldn't mind backup while I'm out there. So what do you say? Buddies? Talk to Ryan and see if he needs anything. I'm moving out now. Let's meet at the bridge. And don't make me wait.
Are you always such an asshole?
You know what? Now that I think about it, I guess I am. Since we're stuck here, I figured I'll go see if anything's creeping around the corner. I hear that you're looking for the Resistance, and where I'm heading, they used to have an outpost. I wouldn't mind backup while I'm out there. So what do you say? Buddies? Talk to Ryan and see if he needs anything. I'm moving out now. Let's meet at the bridge. And don't make me wait, will you?
You're welcome.
Pipe bomb. This will do some damage.
Thank you for calling it a pipe bomb, Jacob. Seriously, pipe grenade. There's a difference between a grenade and a bomb.
Thank you for calling it a pipe bomb, Jacob. Seriously, pipe grenade. There's a difference between a grenade and a bomb.
Grenade has a minimal amount of explosion radius. A bomb has a bigger explosion radius.
A bomb has a bigger explosion radius.
Hey. Thanks for earlier. If it wasn't for you, I probably would have started completely freaking out. And that wouldn't have done anyone any good.
I'm Jennifer.
Patrick's been through a lot, you know?
Anyway, that's...
I guess we all have.
All I wanted to say.
I just wish I could find something that would take his mind off all this. At least for a moment. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say.
What about your father? What happened to him?
He protected us from a tin can. We were able to sneak out, but he had no chance. When I looked back, he was lying there, dead on the floor. I'm sorry, I don't think I'm ready for this.
Were there any resistance in Pasadena?
They were stationed just outside of town since I can remember. But they moved not that long ago. We tried to convince ourselves that maybe we were safe, so they didn't need to be there anymore. But apparently we were wrong.
Hmm.
Seems a repair might take a couple days. How's it looking inside?
There's a lot of supplies there. Looks like someone left them for us.
Nah, seems too much of a convenience. Better keep your eyes open. But speaking of supplies, we don't have much, but we keep everything useful inside this crate. You feel free to look through and pick up what you need. Listen, I know that finding the resistance is your number one priority, but if you stumble upon a set of tools while you're out there, please bring them to me, okay? I must have lost mine during the escape. Good luck out there.
Warehouse District. With the Pacific Division destroyed, nothing stands in the way of the annihilation line of Terminators. It caught up with me in Pasadena, but I managed to escape with only a handful of survivors. According to Colin, Baron's division used to have their hideouts near the Warehouse District. If I want to find the Resistance, that's where I should head next.
This is Rivers, over.
Yeah, I see ya. I found myself a lookout spot. No sign of any tin cans so far. A couple of crawlers, but nothing.
Say what you will, but I think they captured this right. Jesus, what an asshole. Spider bots.
I know that.
The way you're shooting, I thought you'd need all the advice you could get.
Matt, I know how to shoot at Terminators, jackass.
It's a dead end, boy. Are you sure you want to waste everyone's time?
I'm out here scavenging too, guys. Come on.
I found something.
Well, fuck me then. Come on. I found
something finding a lot of shit. Shit wasn't supposed to do that. Wasn't there a way that I could cancel that?
I think I know that.
The way you're shooting, I thought you'd need all the advice you could get. It's a dead end, boy. Are you sure you want to waste everyone's time?
You sure you want to keep running that mouth of yours?
I found something.
Well, fuck me then.
You sure you want to keep running that mouth of yours?
I found something. Well, fuck me then.
Scout drones. All right. They're moving. Right on top of me. You are terminated. Poor bastard. Poor bastard. Jesus, supplies are scattered all over the place. Shit's easy to find. For a second there, I thought that was an HK, but it's not. Hello. I'm gonna get so sick now hearing that. The lockpick. Here, boy.
To take care of you.
That's a German Shepherd.
Hey, fuckhead, your radio's on. Or was I supposed to hear that? Fucking creep.
Negative. Not a mission priority. I always forget it's the other one. Nod to the first Terminator film.
Thank you.
or a Sarah Connor would.
Look at that. It kind of looks like you.
Or Sarah Connor would call that statue Big Buns. What's it look like? Hold on a sec. They are terminated. Dang, that looks like a brand new ass lawnmower.
That plasma storage ain't a promising sign. Don't you guys usually destroy them on site?
Hey, Alex. Thank you. Yep. This is it. Why is this not receiving? Well, this is the aftermath of Judgment Day. Standard, actually. It's pretty memorable. I don't know.
I assume there's a fucking good reason you're going exactly the opposite of where you're supposed to be.
Ryan asked me to look for something.
terminated. Appreciate you guys coming to the channel tonight. Easy money.
That should do it.
Mason! Long time no talk, buddy. Welcome back. Been more than a hot minute, buddy. Welcome to Terminator Resistance. Terminator, then yeah. spider drones. Spider drones. They can't shoot what they can't see. Gonna get on my nerves. Yeah. 3 billion human lives ended on August 29th, 1997. The survivors of the nuclear fire called the war Judgment Day. And they lived to only face a new nightmare. The war against the machines. Yep, bought it off the store. It was marked down for $20. So I got some PSN store currency, went and bought it. I bought a lot of digital copies of games off the store on here. Don't worry, God of War is coming. Okay. Alright, I will go for that eventually. Last of Us Part 2 might come before God of War. I'm planning on wanting The Last of Us Part 2 for Christmas. Never have I, so I wouldn't even know. Speaking of Doom, Mason, I just got done with Doom Eternal today. Ash, why do you say that? No, the story that they did for it was horrible. The gameplay, however, is spot on. Okay? I mean, the story has its flaws, yes. But it has its good moments. But it could have been better. Ash, calm down. Sentry turrets. Yes, I have. I own the first one, second one, third one. Salvation. I still need to have Genesis, and I also own Dark Fate. Never heard of that one, Mason. Ash, what are you talking about? What do you mean? Yeah, I know. It's crazy. Plasma turret destroyed. Fuck it.
Oh yeah, I'm sure that won't draw any attention.
Shut up, Colin. Well, this game right here, it has 26 chapters, is what I heard. So, yeah. We all did. Go on, Ash, I'm listening. Yeah, that definitely will. What they showed in some of those gameplay footages, demos that they did at those events, with the whole running on walls and stuff, well, I heard that they removed the running on walls and thing, which is okay, because I don't really need any of that. Yes I am. Then you need to tell that girl that... Then you need to tell that girl what's what. Since it was announced, when they announced a teaser trailer 7 years ago? Yeah, probably since then. Yeah, there was a teaser trailer for it that came out, like, several years ago. Ash, take it out on her. And Alex, yeah, I'm gonna get it on PlayStation 4, but listen to this. It's an upcoming role-playing video game developed and published by CD Projekt. It is scheduled to release on PlayStation 4, Windows, and Xbox One on November 19th this year. Stadia by the end of the year, and PlayStation 5 and Xbox Series X in 2021. So, I don't know. Alright, later, man. I want to know what it's going to look like on the PlayStation 5. Oh, speaking of which, Mason, I've done a lot of stuff on my channel lately. You should check out my latest reactions. Oh, it's coming out. It's coming out. They've had to move the release dates around so much because of the virus going around and stuff. But they're sticking with this date now, November 19th, this year. Because I think, if I read on PlayStation US, Sony wants to release the PlayStation 5 this holiday season. So, yeah. And from what I saw on the date on it, it's going to be November. Yes, it does. Yes, it does. You should see my reaction to it, dude. The thing looks so beautiful. So clean. And the airflow on it, too. And I just have one more question for Sony. Does it come in black? Yeah, it's the size of a brick, dude. I'm sorry, but Sony's gonna reign supreme again this year. But they are gonna leave us hanging on the price for that system, for the PlayStation 5. People are already preparing to sell their... People are already preparing to sell their kidneys just to try and get it. Yes, it did. It did. Especially with the releases of the games that they showed. Spider-Man, Miles Morales, Horizon Zero Dawn 2. That's true. energy cells. Grenades. Perfect. I mean, pipe bombs. Damn it!
An attack order signed by Commander Baron. And it's only from a couple of days ago. Are you there?
Yeah? Did you find anyone?
Not yet. I'm going to the second spot. Maybe they're there.
Whatever.
Sound decoys. Perfect, I need those. Draw Terminators away from me. Thank you.
fuckhead. I saw some movement in the factory.
Resistance?
Nah, it looked like a scavenger. We aren't too far from our new hideout. Maybe it's the guy who lives there. You know what? I think I'll introduce myself. The least I can do for leaving us all those resources? Shit. I might even give him a thank you card. You keep looking.
Jesus, that dude's fucked up. See ya, Mace. Terminated. Yeah, South Division's definitely been here. Where are they, though?
Hospital. All right, I've got everything. What's the status on that factory? Colin? Can you hear me? Colin? Shit.
You are terminated. Factory. The Resistance is no longer stationed at the Warehouse District, but I was able to find a clue that will hopefully lead me to them. All that's left for me is to check on Colin and get back to our hideout. Colin went in an old factory building in pursuit of a strange man. Alright, that's enough for now, guys. I'll see you guys next time in my next live stream for Terminator Resistance. And remember, there is no fate but what we make for ourselves. Remember.